Rogers Hometown Hockey and the Airdrie Festival of Lights. This is the home of the Thunder, a great Junior B squad. Frank McAvoy and his wife Evelyn created the tradition of the great hockey team, the Junior B squad. Mark Jankowski has the goal. He used to interview his grandfather, Lou, who was known as the Hat-Trick Kid and a fine NHL player at Max Bell Arena in Calgary all the time, Tara. So, what do we got here?
Well, speaking of tradition and lineage, in Canada, we have a great tradition of having comedy duos with a very distinct brand of Canadian, maybe hoser humor, talking about Bob and Doug McKenzie, Terry and Diener from FUBAR, and now Ole and Jacob from the YouTube sensation On the Bench. But who are the real guys behind this awesome duo? You'll find out in tonight's My Hometown.
My Hometown, brought to you by Giuseppe Pizzeria. Bring home real pizzeria pizza taste. Bring home Giuseppe by Dr. Utker.
Was there a reason this light's so bright?
Your gloves are actually super glued on.
Jacob, stop. There's a camera here.
I told you.
Hi, I'm Jacob Bardown.
I'm
Ole posting in.
And I'm Jacob Bardown. This is Hometown Hockey.
The overnight success of viral video stars On the Bench is nothing short of remarkable. Their mission was simple. Make hockey fun again. One instructional video at a time.
Shut it off, Ole! I don't know what to put, Jacob, but...
Picture yourself in a year. It would have been none of this.
This is more than I could have ever imagined.
They literally went to bed one night and woke up to this.
Welcome back to another Epi, boys. Today, we're going to teach you the best spots on the ice to really rip rope.
For the two boys from Airdrie, Alberta, a promise made one fateful night would change their lives forever.
New Year's Eve, we're standing on 8th Street in Airdrie. Cars are driving past, horns are honking. It struck midnight, so popped a bottle of champagne, we shook hands and said, let's change our lives.
So we made a pact that we would give ourselves 3 years. If we can't do anything, then, you know, we'll stop with this.
And then 3 months later it happened and we're in shock.
We did the skating on concrete, which blew up.
All right, the tip, boys, for accelerating is just using that back leg.
And then blocking biscuits.
Boys, you just want to get low and big and just not be afraid of the biscuit.
We'd wake up and the next day we'd have like 10,000 more followers.
Just in case there's a Scotty and the Bleachies, boys, you want to come out hot with a lot of speed.
Always go hot, boys.
For me, I was like, all right, I think we got something here. Let's keep going.
When I seen all the views on him and people talking about him, I said, well, they got something now.
A couple more. Oh, that's a good one.
I knew he'd make it to the NHL. I just didn't know he'd make it this way.
Woo! That's game, boys. That's game.
Did you know it was full contact?
I said no hitting.
I don't see the hockey with what Ryan wears, but and the only hockey Steve has in him is the helmet. You know, everything else is, I don't know where it came from.
They both have
jerseys
on.
Okay.
Looks like they got a game going on, so we're gonna go teach some of these boys how to play puck. Some fundies on the fly, fellas. Go get the puck, Ole.
Shut up, Jacob. You're offside, kid. Body up, Jacob, body up. I don't care if he's a kid, hit him. Yeah, shoot it. I touched it. Yeah, I did. I need you to do more out there. I can't keep carrying the team.
Still a stick.
Jacob, get the puck.
Make a pass.
I did.
Holy, do something.
Slot! Whatever, slot.
Good hit.
A lot of them can't handle me, but it just comes with the territory. Being this good.
Their characters, Jacob and Ole, might be the worst hockey instructors in the world.
Did you want to try righty? You might be a little better.
The same can't be said for Steven and Ryan. The boys from On the Bench are assistant coaches for a local Bantam AA hockey team.
Let's go, Willie. What's up with
that? That was a hard one.
Those two guys, the kids love them. The kids will tell them everything. They keep them, you know, light before the games, joke around with them and stuff like that. But they do get serious just before the games, and it works really well.
Are you being my go-to D-man today, Lenny? All right.
Millions of views of their viral creation brought them fame. But there's one view that made the greatest impact.
This kid comes off and say, like, hey, coach, can I tell you something? I'm like, yeah, of course. So he leaned down and he's like, you know, I quit hockey last year. And the only reason that I came back to Airdrie was because you guys were coaching. You guys are the reason that I'm playing hockey again.
It's pretty humbling for us to have someone wanting to completely quit hockey and then find out we're going to be coaching that team and have them want to come back and try out for the team.
At absolutely no cost can we quit now, because we've seen the power that we can do with the videos.
Great shift, guys. Patty, hello, shift, buddy. Good job. Good job, Teach.
The mission for On the Bench might have been to simply make hockey fun again, but it isn't their only mission.
We wanted to get big enough to the point where we could open up like a hockey school, that we would be known enough to where when people heard like, oh, Ollie and Jacob, you know, we want to go to their hockey school.
And hopefully we can create some sort of program where kids are able to lace up their skates, are able to get on that ice time when maybe they wouldn't have been able to afford it.
Who's the most overrated hockey player of all time?
Ollie, pay attention. He asks you a question.
Who?
My Hometown, brought to you by Giuseppe Pizzeria. Bring home real pizzeria pizza taste. Bring home Giuseppe by Dr. Utker.
Thank you, Chris Simpson, for that. Beloved by their team, the AA Airdrie Lightning, and now beloved by the rest of the world, assistant coaches Steve Campbell and Ryan Russell. Thanks, you guys, so much. And Ron, they were on our set a little bit earlier in character.
Oh, it was incredible. And Ryan's mom, Roseanne, I fell in love with her when I was out here shooting 3 weeks ago. And Rick is dad. And Carrie and Ken, the parents of Steven. Can't wait for the hockey school. Putting the air in Airdrie.